Warlock guards got me. Brought me here.
The chief scout told us to watch for you. We've taken out the guards. Get back to Erdnot.
I can't. The Warlock did things to me. Drugs. Injections. Said I was sacrificing for the good of all Krogan. Experiments to cure the genophage. Everything's blurry. Hard to think. I have to stay.
Mordin, can you get him back on his feet? Stims, maybe? Something to bolster his immune system?
You don't understand. I'm not too sick to leave. I have to stay. They're curing the genophage. They're gonna make it all better. They have to keep doing the tests.
Caution, Shepard. Patient unstable, susceptible, brainwashed.
Why do you want them to keep doing the tests?
This is my fault. I got caught. Wasn't strong enough. Not good enough. This is the best I can do. This is all I can do. I'm not big enough to have a real shot with the females. I'll never have kids of my own. But if I help undo the genophage, then I mattered.
Millions of children will be born. Warlock children. They're going to destroy the other clans.
But... no. No, they said I was helping Erdnot.
If you want to help Erdnot, you need to get back there. But it would take a real badass to make it back to camp all injured.
I can do it.
You? I said a badass, not some scout whining like a quarian with a tummy ache.
I can do it. I'm up. And I'm going to the female camp.
Damn right you are. Get back there and show them what you're worth. Go. Go.
I hate waiting so long just to get to the next one. Shut up.
Shepard, I'm detecting crates ahead that are holding unstable materials. A misplaced shock causes a significant explosion.
Four.
Wait a minute. Fuck that. Not
here. I am...
Shit!
This might be useful.
You always had trouble seeing evidence that disagreed with your preconceptions. How long will it take you to admit that I'm here because I wish to be here?
Maybe the werelock brainwashed or drugged him to keep him under control.
Unlikely. Pupil's normal. Body language consistent with standard metabolic state.
Please, Professor, you wrote a paper on this. Forced behavior modification always results in mental degradation. Whether from Reaper indoctrination or drugs, test subjects always lose higher cognitive function.
Not brainwashed or conditioned. Need Maelon at peak capacity for work. Must be alternate source of coercion.
He wasn't kidnapped. He came here voluntarily to cure the genophage.
Impossible. Whole team agreed. Project necessary.
How was I supposed to disagree with the great Dr. Solus? I was your student. I looked up to you.
Experiments performed here. Live subjects, prisoners, torture and executions. You're doing?
We've already got the blood of millions on our hands, Doctor. If it takes a bit more to put things right, I can deal with that.
Maelon clearly doesn't need rescuing. What do you want to do?
Have to end this.
You can't face the truth, can you? Can't admit that your brilliant mind led you to commit an atrocity!
Oh, damn.
Unacceptable experiments. Unacceptable goals. Won't change. No choice. Have to kill you.
Wait. You don't need to do this, Mordin. You're not a murderer.
No. Not a murderer. Thank you, Shepard. Finished, Maelon. Get out. No werelock left. Project over.
What if he talks to Mork Rogan? Tells the public about the modified genophage project.
Special tasks group good at covering tracks. No proof. Werelock willingness to work with Salarian, unusual. Other Rogan will kill him.
You heard the professor. Get out before he changes his mind.
Where am I supposed to go, Professor?
Don't care. Try Omega. Can always use another clinic.
The Krogan didn't deserve what we did to them, Professor. The genophage needs to end.
It does need to end, but that...
Not like this.
Soon. Yeah.
Apologies, Commander. Misunderstood mission parameters. No kidnapping. My mistake. Thank you.
Don't worry about me, Mordin. How are you doing?
Should have killed him. Wanted to. Easier than listening. Easier for him, too. Experiments indicate how far he's fallen. Expected it from Krogan. Not one of mine.
Maybe you'll remember that the next time you're discussing the ethics of the genophage.
Yes. So many variables, stress responses, impossible to truly predict. Something to think about. Maelon's research, only loose end, could destroy it. Closure, security. Still valuable, though.
If you think it could be useful, why not hang on to it?
Worked for years to create modified genophage. Should destroy this. Maelon's work could cure genophage. Don't know. Effects on Krogan. Effects on galaxy. Too many variables. Too many variables.
Keep the data. Better to have it and not need it.
Point taken, Shepard. Capturing data. Wiping. Local copy. Still years away from cure. But closer than starting from scratch.
Sure.
Done. Ready to go. Ready to be off to Chanka. Anywhere else. Maybe somewhere sunny.
Let's get out of here.
Whew. Time to get off this miserable planet. I have to say though, since I've mostly seen Krogan in the game so far, like more Krogan than any other alien species except Asari, I have to say I like the Krogan the most. Where the hell am I? Oh, I'm right here.
What did I tell you?
Oh, those guys. I better give this stuff to the guys, though.
And the Solarians, too. Little bastards. They're so smart.
Unearned Knot has increased in strength after the destruction of Clan Werelock. Based on population profiles, Clan Earned Knot has adopted surviving members of Clan Werelock, mostly women and children.
The hell?
Intelligent move. Surprising from Krogan. Glad to see it.
In addition, Killing the Thresher Maw has produced several breeding requests for Grunt and one for Shepard.
What?
One wrong step, Shepard. You.
Honored to be a part of it. Yeah, well, make yourself useful. You're in the shit now.
I found a combustion manifold out in the field. Is this what you need?
That'll work. Faster than building one from scratch, at least. You just saved me 3 days work, human. You've earned my time if you want it.
Let me get out of your way.
Don't do me any favors.
I already did you a favor.
My scout made it back. We've got him at the tent. Doesn't remember much beyond getting tortured, but he remembers you. Said you yelled at him until he got his hump out of that base and back here. You've got a quad, human. Thanks for saving my scout. Saves me having to train another one.
Talk to you later.
I'm good, he's back. Place your bet on the pitch.